I never really had an obvious career path. That was clear from the careers officer at uni.
What do you think are your main strengths?
Oh, probably dressing pets as famous detectives.